Hi guys, it's Jill. Hey, so I'm responding to a question that somebody had about English intonation. And this is in response to the picture that I posted that had a bunch of different sentences. So I'm going to read the sentences to you. Here we go. What I want you to notice when I'm reading these is where I am putting the stress in the sentence, okay? So, for example, these sentences start short and then get longer. But what doesn't change is the number of stressed words. And that's what makes it kind of a unique exercise because you will see as the sentence gets longer, the time, as the sentence actually gets longer with words, the time that it takes to say it doesn't change. So that's what's kind of tricky about English intonation and pronunciation. All right, you ready? Here we go. The first one is the cat eats the mouse. The cat eats the mouse. The cat ate the mouse. The cat ate the mouse. The cat is eating the mouse. The cat is eating the mouse. The cat will eat the mouse. The cat will eat the mouse. The cat would eat the mouse. The cat would eat the mouse. The cat would have eaten the mouse. The cat would have eaten the mouse. The cat has eaten the mouse. The cat has eaten the mouse. The cat had eaten the mouse. The cat had eaten the mouse. The cat should have eaten. Nope. The cat should not eat the mouse. The cat should not eat the mouse. The cat should have eaten the mouse. The cat should have eaten the mouse. The cat must have eaten the mouse. The cat must have eaten the mouse. Okay, so not a lot of changes with the time that it takes to start and end each sentence, but what does change in a couple of them when you have negatives. So let's see, the one, the cat should not eat the mouse, that one gets a little longer because we stress the word not. The cat should not eat the mouse. But all of the other ones, we're only stressing the content words. Remember what content words are? They're the words that carry the important information. I just heard my cat. Okay, you guys, practice that. I'll try to put some subtitles on here for you and let me know what you think. Good luck. We'll talk to you soon.